Did you know you can do calculations using fractions in Excel? For instance, if I want to add a half and a third, I can do this equals 1 divided by 2 and 1 divided by 3. Then add these two numbers using this simple formula. This is my total. And now I can display these numbers using fractions by clicking this option here. And Excel did its job correctly. 1/2 + 1/3 = 5/6. But unfortunately, this will not always work. This only works if the denominator is a one-digit number. For example, if I have 1 divided by 19, enter, I get 0, which is not right, and I get 2/5, which is also not correct. I can solve this problem by telling Excel it can use denominators of 2 or 3 digits. Select the numbers, then choose more number formats. And you can see Excel uses fractions with only one digit as a denominator. Now if I choose 3 digits, press OK. Now I have the correct fractions, 1 divided by 19 and 22 divided by 57. Now not all numbers can be converted to fractions. For instance, most roots cannot be converted to a fraction. And also numbers like pi cannot be converted to a fraction. Here I'll type the formula equals pi, press enter, and then I get the decimal number for pi. Now pi is an irrational number and cannot be converted to a fraction. If I do force it to be converted to a fraction, Excel chooses the nearest fraction it can get with a maximum of 3 digits in the denominator. I want to reuse this number format, so I click the format painter, then click this number, and Excel converted pi to the nearest possible fraction with a maximum of 3 digits in the denominator, the integer 3 and 16 divided by 113.